I'm Annie Visethsinh, and this book is called The Miraculous Journey of Edward Tulane by Kate DiCamillo. Abilene Tulane lost her rabbit, Edward, after he gets thrown overboard. Through his adventures, he ends up at a shop where him and Abilene meet.